Boom, boom. Bang, bang.
What's up?
So, since a few people wanted me to do a full day of eating video, I'm about to do that in today's vlog. It's not going to be just straight full day of eating. I'm going to still do a regular vlog. But I'm just going to include everything that I eat today. It's not even a diet. It's just a healthier lifestyle, to be honest. I mean, it could be healthier, but, you know, it is what it is. Works for me. So pretty much every morning I have the same thing. I grab my scale. Boom. Turn it on. Reset it. I get 5 servings of this, which is 230 grams. 235, whatever. That extra 5 grams is probably gonna evaporate in the pan or not even get put on the plate anyways. So there we go. I spray the hell out of these pans, man, I know. Then I get an organic large brown egg grade AA. I thought that was a battery. A AA, you know what? Anyways, so we gonna do this. We just gonna grab one. It's too early to be hollering like that. Blah, blah. Woohoo! And then I put this away. Like, if you break into my house and you like, damn, I really feel like making some eggs, but I want to make sure that I'm counting my macros. My scale is in that cabinet right there. All right, then. So I always pour out the old water and get new water. All right, that's enough. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. You checking it out? You checking it out? Because it is a library book, and it's due back in 2 weeks. I grabbed 2 bowls because when I, two packets. Some of you guys would probably be like, oh, yo, why you get the packets? Because I like them, all right? Is it focused? Hope it's focused. It's brown sugar, lower sugar. But why I get 2 bowls is because when I first pour the boiling water into this one, it starts to, like, you know, go through the bottom of it. So I let it sit in that for a minute, and then I double bowl it. Heard of double cupping? Nah, this the Gaines version, baby. Fuck your list. Everything's looking gorgeous. My typical breakfast, and you're probably wondering, why'd you get paper stuff? Paper and plastic on this side, but you got glass and silverware on this side. Look, you know, if we had paper plates and paper forks, then I would have did the same thing. But one thing is missing. Yeah, buddy. Brand new Beretta. Let me do it like that. Oh, oh, oh. So yeah, pretty much I eat the eggs first, and then I eat the oatmeal because the oatmeal tastes better to me, and I like to eat what tastes better last. But yeah, I'll be in here in my room. This is when I'll catch up on YouTube videos, or I'll edit a vlog or edit whatever I gotta edit, and just do that simultaneously while the food settles, and then gives me time before the gym. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do right now. So are you just gonna stay like that? You know I can see you, right? Hello? What? You're still like that. Your tail started wagging. You thought I was about to play with you. I'm leaving, little girl. Be good. Hold on.
Doors and windows off.
Yeah. Alright, now I'm leaving for real. Bye. See you later. You don't have to cry. I see that teardrop. What am I about to do? Okay, yeah, I'm going to the barber shop because my head looks like an Etch-A-Sketch. We gotta take care of that. I gotta go to the ATM though to pull out cash. I don't never carry cash on me. So in case you were ever trying to rob me, I don't carry cash on me. You're gonna have to take me to the ATM. And that's just all out of the way and stuff like that. So you might as well just not even rob. I don't know why you rob me anyways. I make like $10 a year. My window is all spotty, like it rained or something. Like, did it rain? I don't think it did. Some hot ass rain. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna go do right now. So, all right.
Spring, fall, winter, summer. I've been getting fly all my life, all my life.
That was fairly quick. That took only about, where's some time at? Is my phone in the car? Damn! 1:46 right now, so that was like, I don't know, like 1.5 hours in total. Not bad. Video's up.
Last vlog, that's up.
So let me put this public real quick. Cool, what's up? What? Sure, why not? Yeah, yeah. Put a Tori Kelly ad on my video. Sick. Thank you to everybody that shares the video and likes the video, the vlogs and everything. It means a lot. If you don't follow me on Twitter, definitely follow me on Twitter. I don't really say it all that much, but my Twitter's Travie Williams, the same as the channel name that this is on. About to munch on a few of these rice cakes. Three, to be exact. I'm about to eat three of them. Because I'm starting to get hungry and I'm going to the gym in like half an hour. I'm just waiting on some clothes to dry. I need energy. I can't be like completely hungry. Like, that's just a shit workout to me. I can't do that. I'll be in there and be over it in like 10 minutes. So this is my way of getting it done. I don't take pre-workout or nothing like that. So we're good.
Hello, what's going on? So right here, you see me warming up with the 45s. I always feel like I'm throwing up one arm faster than the other when I'm doing lightweight for my warm-ups. I also do it with the 5-pound plate in each arm to warm up my rotator and my shoulders. But yeah, just some single arm warm-ups right here, like a hot pocket. Cool. Going over to the hundos right here. These are every workout is going to be 4 sets of 10 to 12. I actually went down in weight after this, because what I was focusing on today, well, this day, which was yesterday, was coming down, controlling the negative and contracting on the positive. So controlling on the way down and contracting on the way up. That's really gonna, you know, it's gonna help that muscle tear down so it can grow. Like when you're just throwing it around just like as fast as you can, getting half reps, it's really not gonna benefit you as much if you're trying to grow, like hypertrophy wise. Okay, so this is my buddy James right here. I worked out with him that day. I was trying to show you right here that I was listening to Britney Spears. It came on in the shuffle. I didn't actually listen to it. The song Lucky, what y'all know about Lucky? You know, this is a song about a girl named Lucky. Okay, anyways, right here doing some dumbbell pullovers. And right here, this is debatable whether this is for your chest or for your back, well, your serratus. It's for both, man. It's whatever you want to make it. It's just all about mind-muscle connection. What you want to do is before you come up, contract your chest. Put your mind in your chest, and as you come up, just continue to squeeze that chest. You're going to get a good squeeze. Trust me, you'll feel it. You might have to work on it for a little bit, but it's all worth it once you figure it out, buddy. Okay? All right. So, yeah. Like I said, everything is just trying to control it, just letting it just tear down the muscle so I can grow. That's what I'm focused on right now. I want to grow. And yeah, these right here, we did a few different cable variations, and this just happened to be one. These were just like the underhand, where it's like, you know what? You don't want this gift? Nah, man. Here, take it. That's what I call it. I call these the here, take it. Watch. Here, take it. Damn, cut me off. But anyways, came over here. This is the third to last workout that we did. I didn't record every workout. There was a few in between these, just like some machines in between these. But did this right here. This is just like the one when you're standing. But this, I just like this one. I feel like I get a better contraction with this one. Being on my knees, pause. I feel like I don't use my legs. I can't use my legs. So it's just all chest right here. And I'm just banging it out. Like bang, bang, bang. What's good, Chief Keef? I see you. Okay. Yeah, so this is the second to last workout that we did, which was to kind of burn out right here. Because if I don't do bench during the beginning, I'm weak. So I'm just trying to switch it up. I'm trying to get like my stamina up. So like if I want to do bench at the end, I'll be able to do that. So yeah. And then right here, this is dips. I started out with two plates, realized that I was too heavy for the end of my workout because I was already burnt, and went to one plate. And then after that, I went to body weighted as many as I could till failure. And now I'm in the locker room like the typical douchebag, looking at himself in the mirror, wondering if anybody else is looking at my gains because I'm pretty sick, bro. All right, I'm just kidding.
This is how you make protein?
Exactly. No, I'm doing a full day of eating. It's 2 scoops whey protein, optimal nutrition. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So we just wrapped up that chest workout. How do you feel about that? Was it good? Yeah.
No,
it was cool. It was cool. It was good. It was good. Anyways, I want to thank him for coming out and helping me to get these clips and everything. If you want to go check him out, go to his channel. He has more clips than I do. So if you want to go see some extra clips and just go check him out, he's a dope person. I think he's about to go get some hoes. Oh, no, you got a girlfriend, huh?
I do.
Oh, nah. You can't get no hoes. You can't get no hoes. I guess we're just going to go over to Waba Grill. Both of us, we're going to go to Waba Grill and get a quick meal to go with my protein. That's hella protein, man, because this protein shake, protein shake is already like 46 grams, and Waba's like, I don't know, like another 40. I like getting my protein in early, though, in the day, because then I can not stress it and get to eat my favorite stuff, which is carbs! 1, 2, 3, 4! Hey.
is it raining?
See, I like the rain, but when it's cold and it feels good, this feels like Magmar nut.
Just vegetables, chicken, brown rice. The story of my life. I'm about to go home and eat like a box of Pop-Tarts.
Just finished that, devoured it. Not really, because I didn't eat the whole thing. I just made sure I ate the chicken, ate the vegetables. There was a ton of brown rice left, so.
You ate a pizza. It's fucking lying.
It's not true. It isn't.
Round table's right there, though.
You guys know Round Table? That's my dog. Nah, that's honestly going to be my next cheat meal, though, because that was supposed to be what it was last time. Just didn't end up like that, but what the hell was that?
She looked like a Digimon.
Next snack is... Boom. Not really much to say about them. They're good for the amount of protein that they carry. They're a healthier alternative to regular chips. I mean, of course, they're not going to taste like regular chips with all the good fats and the oils and stuff like that. But if you're trying to make it work, you're trying to make it work. So that's what I'm working with right there. It's 2 grams of fat, 21 grams of protein, and I forget the carbs. 5 grams of carbs. So that's what I'm about to eat right now.
Charlie Rancher. That's a funny name. What does a rancher have to be so jolly about? Guess if I lived in a ranch, I'd be jolly too. Howdy. Welcome to my Jolly Ranch.
You're a fool, man.
A moment ago, Doris Burke with Steve Kerr.
Come on, baby, y'all, step it up, baby. LeBron James, get that nigga. I'm just playing, but I'm sitting here watching game 3 of the finals. Somebody asked who I was going for. I'm going for Golden State, man. Gotta keep it in Cali. How many of you guys, I want to know, like, how many of you guys are actually, like, Golden State fans? Like, and not because, like, the season that they had or how they've been becoming a better team. Not because of that. Like, how many of you were fans of them before that? Yeah, me, I don't really have a team. I used to say I like the Bulls, but... like, I never settled in, like, oh, this is my team. I'm the kind of guy that, like, I like certain players. I like following certain players kind of thing. But only, like, professional sport team that I have is in the NFL, which is the Philadelphia Eagles. And, yeah. Baseball, that's another one. I say I like the A's. You guys see me, like, I wear a lot of different, like, baseball hats and stuff. But, like, it's, if I had to choose, it'd be the A's. But, yeah, just... watching his thing. Put my brother in. That's why y'all losing. So,
juice it up.
I wasn't gonna get it today, but it's just I timed my meals all off today. It's cause usually I'll eat like my biggest meal. I would eat like that later on in the day, so you know I wouldn't be hungry around this time. But I got hungry, and the thing is though, I'm very low on fats today. Not gonna get much more fats. If you get less fats, you can have more carbs, and vice versa. I like carbs more than fats. I've said this before, and yeah, so that's just how it's gotta be today. I get Strawberry Delight. If you don't know, I mean, I've said this 1,000 times. Delightful. If you go to Juice It Up, get a Delightful. They it's a lot less sugar and less calories. So here's a tip as well. Like, it's kind of common sense, but if you stay out later, you're gonna want to eat more. Or not even stay out later. It's if you're awake for a long period of time, you're gonna want to eat because your body's awake and it's gonna want to continue to, you know, eat. If you don't gotta be out, don't be out. A lot of times I'm out for no reason and I don't have to be out. So I'll be out being hungry when I could be like just like winding down and going to sleep. And you know, it's just one of those things. Like, if it's that much of a priority to you, if you're that serious about it, then make it a priority. If it's a priority, make it a fucking priority. And it's that simple.
I was just driving up this hill, and I had to pee. And I was like, I'm not waiting till I get to a gas station or something. I'm about to pee out here with the animals while I look at some art. Because that's art. That is art.
Here comes some cars though, so I'm gonna just walk back here. Let me tell you something about back here.
That's art. That is art. Just overlooking the whole city, man. It's kind of crazy.
Man, this spot go way back. This spot go like to drinking, thinking we was cool.
doing a bunch of bad shit. It's crazy, man. Good times. I think I just heard a coyote though, so I'm about to get up out of here.
Who is this? Hello? Hello? Are you sitting there going, hello?
Somebody just called him. Don't know the number, but hold on. Don't put the number on the screen.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Who's this?
I am Travie. Bye.
What the fuck you say?
I'm gonna get my last meal in for the day. Gotta be kind of quiet because everybody's asleep. Gonna measure out what I need, and that's the milk I'll be using. Gonna give me some more fats. I'm really low on fats, like I said right now. So gonna get some more of those. I don't drink all the milk. I just use it pretty much to get the cereal wet. Right now, in total, I didn't drink my juice it up fully. I drank half of it. So let's see, I'm at around 35 fats, 300 carbs, and 190 grams of protein. So that's it for today. And I don't always eat the same thing every day. Some days it's a little different. That's what I'm doing right now. So for those of you that wanted to know, I wanted a full day eating. There was it. If you didn't like the vlog, then you know. That's too bad, nigga. It was kind of loud. I think I woke everybody up. You up? All right, then.